how to use the new affinities with the tabs. For example, currency, right click on the tab and then enable it and then click OK. It works the same for all the premium tabs, and they can only hold or select the correct one. But for example, public, you can select anyone you want, and the same goes for the standard tabs. You just select what you want and then apply, and after that, wherever you are on the stash, when you click them into the tab, they will go in the right location.